Kia ora. So it's Wednesday, the something of April, and it is cold. We've had a mean summer. Water's been warm as. We've had waves almost every day, which is freaky. What's up with this traffic? Anyway, I'm off to Auckland. No, I'm not. I'm off to Raglan. Just arrived in Raglan town. Picked up a chocolate muffin from the shack and about to head out to check the point, see what it's like. Soon we'll be able to look over the bloody edge, over the cliff. Holy shaka Zulus. Check this out. Betcha that's Chris Malone. Betcha. Ah, there's a few car parks left. Bugsy, typical. Always surfs this place. Probably thinks he's a local out there, but he's actually from Gisborne. Betcha when we pull up, Bugsy's gonna catch another one. So we're turning to Manu Bay now. Someone's paddling. Who is it? Oh, that was him again. Who's this? Oh, look what happens. Pretty good swimmer though. I think he might have been an ex-clubby. Going back out. People keep saying, you look like Kaya.
They're weird though. Yours are like, I don't know.
Grey.
Grey, but they're like, they're more in than mine.
These guys. My turn to get out there. My John John fins in. Oh, upside down. Good surf, got one little bezza. Wasn't that little action. Got a few beatings.
Oh, that's good deck, Dana. Oh, barrel of his life. Oh, he just died.
Pulled in and got squashed. That was a fun 2.5-3 hour surf. It's pretty mean, it's still good now. Here we go.
Local ledge at the ledge. DK car, look at that. Whoosh. Oh, that's my little nephew, Joseph. This guy, love his set. Man again. Oh, bit of power for a little guy. This is Bugsy's son, navigating his way. Switch foot. Gotta love that bottom turn. And oh, look at that cutty. That's what I want to do.